Well, City of Fishers plans to build a community center at Johnson Farms. That's on Hoosier Road near 121st Street. The center will be more than 100,000 square feet. It will include an indoor playground, pool, gymnasium, fitness and wellness center, and dog park. The center will also offer both memberships and day passes with discounts for Fishers residents. City leaders don't expect the project to cost more than $60 million. The center is set to open in spring of 2025.